So I'm Fantastic Morning at nandito tayo ngayon sa ating warehouse here in Mandaluyong. Right here with me is Miss Lori from the Supply Chain Department. Pwede ko bang malaman ano bang meron dito sa warehouse and what do you actually do here in the warehouse?
So dito ginagawa, meron tayong planning, purchasing, and then the warehousing and logistics is here in Sheridan, Mandaluyong. So from purchasing ng mga raw materials na ginagamit natin sa products, papunta dun sa toller, which is nagmamanufacture naman ng mga finished goods natin, i-deliver yun dito sa warehouse. So, tayo yung mag-stock dito, and then pag may mga orders na yung mga members natin, especially yung mga, like yung mga distributor na malalaki ang orders, so dito natin sinaserve yun. So, from warehouse, papunta na yun dun sa different areas. Wherein saan sila nakalocate.
Ano po ba yung pinaka-goal ng supply chain and of course our warehouse? Ano yung pinaka-mission ninyo dito?
Of course, our goal is to have the fast delivery of the product for the members. Kailangan ma-reduce din natin yung operating cost for the company naman yun, for the side of the company. Para mas mapalago natin yung cash flow, makatulong tayo sa company. And at the same time, ma-serve namin lahat ng requirements.
Wow.
Client natin.
Hindi pa siya yung basta nakatago lang yung mga ano, yung mga produkto kasi sa perspective namin ng mga distributors, when we go here for a diamond, nakikita, ayun yung mga produkto, naka-ano lang siya, naka-refrigerated lang siya or naka-aircon lang siya, parang ganun. Tapos hanggang doon lang, pero iba pala, no? May mga larger goals pala yung ano yung supply chain and specifically the warehouse. No? So, meron ba kayong mga future developments?
Yung sinasabi mong development kasi is pwede ko siguro ma-align with our president goal. Mm-hmm. Yung management, ano kasi is going to expand our market.
Wow.
Globally.
Yes, yung so, internationally.
Yes. Yun, merong ganung goal and we aligned that to our president. So, darating yung time na we will deliver the product to the country of destination.
Wow! Oh my God, no? Nakakilapot naman. So, from straight from our warehouse, papunta dun sa ibang bansa.
Yes.
It's amazing, no? First time ko daw narinig, no? Grabe. Imagine the convenience na magkakaroon yung isang distributor. Like for example, if kakatapos nyo lang mag-Zoom meeting ng prospect, tapos mag-join siya, bibili siya ng produkto, tapos pagka-purchase niya, makuha niya yung order, padala na sa ibang bansa.
Yes.
Wow, I'm very excited for that, Ma'am Lori. No, sana mangyari siya very, very soon.
Yes, sir.
How do you see your processes at yung mga ginagawa niyo po sa pagtulong po naman sa amin na mga distributors?
Sa part namin, sir, dito sa warehouse and logistics, dahil hinahawakan na namin dito yung outbound. So, palabas na.
Mm-hmm.
If we're talking internationally, mag-ship tayo. So, lahat ng produkto natin, dapat pasado yan. So, may mga, ano tayo, may mga LTO tayo, registered yan, pwede nating ilabas kung saan pwede natin siyang i-out dun sa country where naka-register din yung product natin. So, lahat ng proseso gagawin natin just to serve all the requirements. And for the logistics part, medyo marami din kasi pagdadaanan yun, like sa mga Bureau of Customs, mm-hmm. yung mga Ministry of Health na kailangan natin ipasa din. So, I think that way, kung ma-expand natin siya sa international, so pwede nating maging goal is be the number one networking company.
Wow.
Worldwide.
Wow, that's amazing, no? Dito pa lang sa Pilipinas, ma'am, we are proving na even during the pandemic, si Eiffel lang talaga yung malakas na MLM company.
Yes.
Here in the Philippines. So how much more if we are able to have this power, have this capability to ship our products internationally and magkaroon mismo ng mga opisina sa ibang bansa. So Ma'am, nakaka-overwhelm yung ganung thought na mas lalong marami mababagong buhay because of the iFern products. And of course, na yung mga departments, especially ng logistics and warehousing under the supply chain, paano matutulungan po yung network ni iFern para lumaki at lalo pa na umasenso yung mga entrepreneurs under the iFern network. So, thank you talaga ma'am for sa pagpapa-unlock. Sobrang nakaka-amaze yung mga revelations na natutunan ko today, no? Sana ma'am sa kung magkakaroon tayo ng opportunity ulit na magkaroon ng panibagong interview sa mas malaking warehouse tayo mag-i-interview, no ma'am?
Forward
sa malaking warehouse na. Ayan, thank you so much Ma'am Lori for this opportunity. Ayan, so guys, you have here Miss Lori, and of course nakita nyo yung buong warehouse natin. Natunghayan nyo yung mga bagay na nagaganap dito sa warehouse. So guys, ladies and gentlemen, iFern Nation, ano pang hinihintay nyo? Come and visit us here in iFern. Come and visit us sa ating Diamond Tour and see for yourself gaano kaganda ang iFern business and the iFern products. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lionel Villanueva, aka Mr. Legendary, iFern 002, Sapphire Presidential Director. Always remember, whatever you do, you are legendary. Bye!